Hey y'all, it's Liv. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I forgot to film an intro, so it's gonna be my little intro. If you're watching this video, it's because you want to see the behind the scenes of my photo shoot and just how my day goes when I do have photo shoots. So I hope you enjoy.
And they keep asking, sexy little bitch put on her mink lash. I'm talking Gucci glass or Chanel team jacket. She gonna get it without access, she on queen status. Okay.
So I already took a shower, brushed my teeth, washed my face. As you can see, it is currently 11:30. I have to be there at 1 o'clock and I still have to go to the nail salon so I can get the brand logo on one of my nails. I was supposed to go yesterday, but I had to do laundry. There was just a whole bunch going on. So I'm going to do my makeup really quick. They want a light beat on my face, so that's what I'm gonna give them. So this is the finished look and it is 12:02. I literally have to go to the nail salon really quick because I have to be there, like I said, at 1. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get my stuff together and dip. Lights on, lights on. This is the behind the scenes. Does anything really happen behind the scenes? Not really. Okay.
I got too many homes.
But they ain't you. You would like to put that no. To be 5 o'clock. Been here since 1. I think we're going an extra hour. We're supposed to finish at 6, but I think we're gonna finish at 7. And I'm gonna flip it. So we do like back and forth. So, like, I'll take one and then he'll take some and then we'll take some together. So right now he's taking his and his sweatsuit. He has on a navy sweatsuit right now. I have on a cream nude one. So
shut up.
This is what it's like on set. I'm hungry. I haven't eaten all day. I've just been eating nuts. Pause.
I like that. Yeah. She look comfortable right there. It's supposed to be a cozy fit too.
Right.
Exactly. Some shit natural.
Yeah, that's natural, bro.
Ah, there we go.
You're shooting way different from the first time, I must say.
Thank you.
You're more relaxed. You're...
I had a little pep talk with her.
That's what it was? Yeah. That's what it was? had to rough her up a little, you know what I'm saying?
Manager.
And hey,
now we're back in this outfit. So we're gonna take more pictures. What time is it? It's about to be six.
Six.
6 o'clock.
When I'm back.
And we're going till 7.
Is it going till 7 now?
I think so. So we're booking an extra hour.
Good.
No, you're not.
That's a wrap. I'm gonna
be in
the blog too.
That's a wrap. Say
your IG. Follow me at The Real Jev.
Manny.fat.
And the other one?
And the other one, Measure Life.
Measure Dot Life, matter of fact.
Hey guys, so it is about 7:55. We finished shooting at about 7 and then we had to drive to Brooklyn so my brother can pick up his shirt. We're about to go get food. I am super hungry. I'm super tired. I'm gonna take off this makeup. I literally just want to eat and go to sleep. But it was such a successful shoot. I literally cannot wait until we get the pictures back. Usually he just sends us the ones that he chose to post. But I guess we're gonna get back more this time than we did before because we did more looks and we literally shot for like hours. Literally hours. There's so many pictures. I'm gonna go home, edit the video. Well, I have like, today's Friday, so I have Saturday, Sunday, Monday. I have like 3 days to edit. I have work on Monday. I'm literally just so tired. But yeah, this is what my photo shoot days are usually like. Sometimes the last photo shoot I did in the morning, wow, he just rubbed by so fast. Okay, the last photo shoot I did, it was much earlier in the morning. So like when I got home, and it wasn't as long. So when I got home, I had to do like homework or whatever. But I did not go to school today. I took the day off. Yeah, so I have to make up that work that I missed today. But
Niggas would do anything for the bread, man. I sound hungry.
So, I'm at home. I just submitted my assignments that were due today. I'm literally so tired. It is... Let's check the time. It's 12:30 in the morning. I'm probably going to start editing the video, watch some TV, and go to sleep. Tomorrow we're having a game night. I might vlog that or record something. I don't know. But yeah, today was super fun. I had so much fun. I enjoyed my photo shoot. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to see more of me doing photo shoots, me blogging, whatever, let me know. You ask, I provide. Yo, why my eyebrows look like this? Okay, but yeah, if that's what you want to see, let me know, and I'll provide that content for y'all. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and look out for my next video. I'm going to be posting Tuesdays, 7:15 p.m., so stay tuned for that. Big Liv out.